Hello guys, welcome to Winning Station. So today we are going to see about hibiscus flower. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel. Hibiscus is a genus of flowering plants in the Mallow family. Genus is acute, large compression, several hundred species that are native to warm temperature. Oh, that's great. The flowers and leaves have been traditionally used to treat conditions such as cancer and gallbladder attacks, to lower blood pressure, to relieve dry cough, and topically to treat the skin affections. So in hibiscus flower, there are 7 parts. So let us see that one by one. They are stigma, style, stamen, petal, ovaries, and pistil. First, we will see about pistil. Pistil is called as the stigma, which is strictly surface respectively to pollen. The bottom of the pistil contains the ovary, and the narrow region in between is called as style. Petal. Petals are modified leaves that surrounded the reproductive part of flower. They are often brightly colored or unusually shaped to attract pollinators. All of the petals of a flower are collectively known as corolla. Ovary. Ovary contains ovules which develop into seeds upon the fertilization. Ovary itself will manufacture into the fruit, either dry or fleshy, enclosing the seeds. Stigma. Stigma is located at the end of the style branch. At the top of the pistil is known as stigma, where the pollen is located. And in the middle of the style, which is the section of pollen travels down to the ovary. Sepal. Sepal are small green petal-like structure that cover the petal before they emerge. Looking at the hibiscus flower from the back, you will see 5 sepals regarding from the stem at the base of flower. Hibiscus have 5 petals. Petals are unfused, meaning they are each separate from the anther.